are never going to believe what I'm about to tell you now.
What is that?
Last night, I had a dream that I was the boss of this house. I was the owner of this house. You know our Oga? He was my boy. He was my boy. He was serving me. In fact, I sent him so many errands in the dream and he went. I even sent him to bring a glass of wine and he brought it.
You mean?
Our Oga, you sent him message in the dream. He went.
He went.
This must be a revelation. You know that before we got this job, you dreamt that we are going to get this job.
Bam.
And now we got it.
We have the job.
This is a clear vision that you are going to be the owner of this house.
Are you serious?
Life.
Hey, I can't wait to... Hey! I can't wait for this dream to come to pass in the future.
No! The future is too far. I can't wait for the future. We have to start now and draw the future closer. Wisdom.
What do you mean that the future is too far? You want to draw the future closer?
Closer.
How can you do that?
You know what will happen? We have to start by you sending our organ message. If you obey, you are already the rightful owner of this building.
I should send organ message. Are you sure that this is not the shortcut to my sack letter?
No, nah. Trust me. I'm the man with the wisdom. Have my wisdom ever failed you? No.
You have wisdom.
Life.
You really have wisdom.
Wisdom.
You are the type of friend I like.
Life.
I said you are the type of friend I like.
Life.
You have wisdom. I can't wait for God to put on this my clothes. I will now wear Ankara.
Life.
And form box.
Boss.
You are going to possess your possession.
What is going on here? Dubrovsky.
Sir.
Have you not finished washing the car?
Remains more.
It remains more. And you, Chanto, what are you doing there?
More, sir.
What are you doing here?
Sir, I came to check up on Dubrovsky.
You came to check up on Dubrovsky?
Yes, sir.
Is he sick?
Small.
Idiot. I'm gentle. I'm going out. I will come back in the evening. Make sure I give my clothes to dry cleaner.
Okay, sir.
Am I communicating?
Yes, sir.
Idiot.
Sir. Make sure you come quick because there's no time.
No problem. I will come back quick. No problem.
Make sure you lock that gate if you go outside.
Nice boy. I will lock the gate.
It is obvious. My wisdom is working.
I can't believe that this just happened.
Left.
So now I'm not the boss of this house.
Boss.
We move. I said we move. You are a good boy.
Left.
You are a loyal servant.
Left.
Now that I am now the boss of this house, what do you think is the next step to take?
Go and bring your girlfriend.
Hey!
Laugh!
That is really something, no. I should go and bring my girlfriend.
Laugh!
You are good. Our ancestors were right when they say, ladies first.
Laugh!
And a rich man without a woman by his side is nothing.
Laugh!
You are good. How are you? As you can see, I'm with my woman. You know what you will do now? Clean this car because when I come outside, I'm going to use the car to go and drop her. Make sure you bring us drink. We are upstairs. Bring us drink and don't be stupid.
No problem, sir.
Bring us drink and don't be stupid.
Okay.
Mama,
you not on your uniform?
Sorry, sir.
And who is she? Is she your sister? I hope my food is ready.
Yes, sir, your food is ready.
Okay.
You can go inside now.
No problem.
Come back here!
You don't have manners.
Yes, you!
You lack respect.
So you don't have manners of apple. You don't have manners at all. You see that I am with my girlfriend and you cannot greet.
Dandolo! Are you insane?
Hmm?
Am I dreaming?
You are the one that is a sin. Do I look like somebody that is a sin? No. Do I look like somebody that is a sin? In fact, go inside and get me this car key.
I said go inside and give me key.
Jesus is Lord.
Hey!
Yes!
You got it. You got it. You are talking to. I can see that you are started smoking weed. In short, you are fired. Hey, Dubloski,
so
throw this idiot out. Idiot.
The earlier we realize this, the earlier every one of you realizes, the better it will be for us. And Nigeria is not for us.
Jesus!
How many times would they tell you before you know that Nigeria is
what's the meaning
is not
of all this rubbish?
Babe, I can explain.
You can explain, Abi.
I can explain.
Yes!
Rubbish.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Hey! Another slap! Joseph the dreamer!
It's like this, your vision is to be receiving slap from different people. Anyhow, sir, you can keep on dreaming. Maybe from now to eternity, you might possess your possession. Abi Nalato.
Yeah, thank you very much for watching this very wonderful video. Please, to get more of these videos, subscribe to Chukwuemeka TV on YouTube to get more daily videos, to get more updates, more recent updates on videos. Thank you very much. You will get entertained. Trust me. Trust Chukwuemeka TV. And God bless you all. Thank you very much. And God bless you all.